Now, some of the best receivers in football, an incredible story.
Luck going deep. He's got T.Y. Hilton wide open. Hilton cuts in, and he's going for the touchdown.
Their feet are going to get tangled. Delvin Bro's going to go down. Andrew Luck hits him, and T.Y. Hilton goes the distance.
To the outside, to the right side, and a great move by T.Y. Hilton to keep it inside and take it into the end zone and give the Colts their first lead of the game.
Ace, T.Y. Hilton out in the flat. They make him bounce over the top, and it just was too much. Once Hilton got into the open area, no problem scoring.
Oh, tough field position.
Don't need to score here. Just a 1 yard pickup. Luck on end zone. It is caught. T.Y. Hilton.
Cox is in good position to make a play here, but T.Y. Hilton wants it more. He comes back to the football. He just outduels Parrish Cox for this ball. Cox looks like he's going to get an interception, but because T.Y. Hilton comes back to the ball, he takes away the angle from Cox.
Of the Texans for a first down. Throw it up the seam, and he's down! T.Y. Hilton for a touchdown!
And it's just a perfect pass. I mean, take a look at that delivery, and Jonathan Joseph can't catch up.
See that amoeba defense all over is that front of the Browns.
Pressure coming, Luck unloads it for Hilton. What an adjustment! And the catch by Hilton! Touchdown!
His heels, no hands on Hilton, gave him the free release, and then the adjustment, the body control that T.Y. Hilton has. Again, the trust Andrew Luck has in T.Y. Hilton to go after Joe Hayden.
Good 15, shot for T.Y. Hilton, over the top play, Hilton brought it in for the touchdown.
Hilton, Dominic Rogers, Camardi has the pick. T.Y. Hilton wrestles the ball away from him for six. What a play by an emerging star in pro football.
Just like Ben had to adapt, I think you're going to see Andrew Luck do the same.
Here comes the pressure from William Gay. Got rid of it. Hilton holds on with a big hit.
It's just tough football. I mean, that is a shot. And you see Hilton land hard, bang his head. Mike Mitchell took a shot as well. And somehow T.Y. Hilton held on to that ball. That's a gutsy catch. He knew he was going to take it. He's not.
As it remains in the backfield,
Luck fires it inside. Oh, there goes T.Y. Hilton. It's a foot race. And there he goes. Touchdown.
Play they just ran in the critical situation. Remember the third down? They ran this very same concept with T.Y. Hilton on the inside angle route.
That pass is complete. Hilton, 50, cuts it back inside the 35-yard line. And he continues to go. Let's see if he was whistled down. I believe.
Let's see if he gets him with his hand here.
Safety is now playing the nickel position.
And here's Luck of the Colts from their own 36 with a fresh set of downs. Steps up. Long look, and he's got Hilton.